Place the roller down, roll your tricep and support your head. Roll deep into the muscle 2 or 3 times, or more if you can cope with it. Now, extend the arm and turn for the bicep. Just roller the bicep and try not to roll your shoulder too far forward. The roll is coming from the arm, not the shoulder.